Hi, welcome to this week's Texas Alliance for Life update. We are here live at the Capitol, outside the House Gallery. Important updates for you on several key areas. First, we'd like to share with you an update on our top legislative priority for the second special session, Senate Bill 4. Joe, why don't you tell us a little bit about that?
Thank you, Amy. Senate Bill 4 is indeed a high priority for Texas Alliance for Life and the other groups that we're working with. This is a bill that does two things. It bans mail order abortions, which is a growing threat in Texas, and it also bans or also creates safety protocols for chemical abortions at abortion facilities throughout Texas. Now, this was authored by Senator Eddie Lucio Jr., the Democrat from Brownsville, has passed the Senate. Now it's over in the House, and it will be headed to the House chamber here in, we expect, in a matter of days. It could be as early as Sunday afternoon. It could be Monday or soon thereafter. Senate Bill 4, that's authored by Representative Stephanie Click from Fort Worth. We need that bill to pass. It's about protecting the health and safety of women. And you can help by calling your state representative. Ask him or her to support Senate Bill 4 when that gets to the floor. Ask him to support Senate Bill 4. And hopefully that will pass and it will go on to the governor's desk where the governor is waiting to sign that into law.
We're very excited about that bill, and we have high hopes for it passing the legislature in this session. And this issue, chemical abortion safety protocols, is something that we have been advocating about for some time. Several sessions now, this has been a priority of ours. And we hear a lot of misinformation on this issue, especially from the other side. And so we've put together a series of videos to counter that misinformation, as well as to educate our viewers and all of you about the real risks and complications that come along with chemical abortion drugs being given at the wrong time, in the wrong way, and just in general when they're distributed according to the guidelines that are in place. And these series of videos will also educate you on what happens if those drugs fall into the wrong hands. We have top experts that will be sharing on these videos, and the first one will be released on Monday. And our last one is a compelling testimony that really ties into that last thought I mentioned. What does happen if these drugs are readily available to the wrong people, and how can that cause even more harm? So I invite you to tune into those. We're very excited about them. They're bite-sized. If you're like me, I'm not going to sit and watch a long video. Somebody sends me a video, it's 30 minutes, an hour, I'll be like, yeah, no, that's not going to happen. With that in mind, we know many of you are busy. We have literally made these bite-sized, that's what I say, because you can digest them in 3, 4, 5 minutes, get exactly the information that you need. And we know that you're going to be so amazed by the information that's presented that you're going to share them with your peers. So we're very excited about these videos. Now, switching gears to our last topic, our annual benefit dinner is coming up on Saturday, October 2nd. This is a favorite event of mine and of many. We're going to pack out the house. We have amazing meal set for you all. We have an amazing lineup of speakers, including this guy right here, Dr. Poyman. He will be on stage giving some news and updates to the over probably 1,500, I'm guessing, people that will be in attendance. But we also have some other amazing speakers as well. So, Joe, why don't you tell us a little bit more about the banquet?
Thank you, Amy. That's Saturday, October 2nd at the Hilton Austin here in Austin. Our keynote speaker is someone a lot of you know. It's Sean Carney, one of the most popular pro-life speakers now. Sean is the CEO and the president of 40 Days for Life, the international pro-life organization that is making such a huge impact on the life issue around the world. Sean is a fantastic speaker. He's kind of a hometown hero because he got his start here in Texas. We're bringing him into Austin for our annual benefit dinner. This is one of our most important fundraising events of the year, and it is one of our most important educational events of the year. You don't want to miss our annual benefit dinner on Saturday, October 2nd, and you can make your reservations and get more information at our website, TexasAllianceForLife.org.
That's right. Well, that's it for this week's live updates. We want to thank you for tuning in and watching this through to the end to hear everything that we shared today. And we invite you back next Friday for more. But also stay tuned to our Facebook page, our Twitter feed, and Instagram, because some other key things might happen before Friday that you don't want to miss. See you then. Bye.